Hi guys, welcome back sa YouTube channel ko. So for today, we will be answering a board problem coming from the April 2019 Electronics and Communications Engineering Board, Engineering Mathematics. Specifically, this is from Calculus. But before that, shout out sa mga Lodi Geeks natin, si Jomilu Tataw, si Earl Lawrence Texon, si Kelvin Santos Trinidad, kay Moses Isdra Viñas, tsaka kay Ralph Giancacho. And maraming salamat sa inyo mga Lodi Geeks, and more power sa inyo. God bless you always. So the problem is, if f of 2 equals 12 and f prime of 2 is equal to negative 3, using linear approximation, what is the value of f of 2.02? So the first thing that you have to consider here is the formula, no, of the linear approximation. So ang formula kasi niyan, mga Lodi Geeks, so the formula is given by f of x is equal to, anong formula niyan mga idolo? That is f of a plus f prime of a multiplied by x minus a. Sir IJ, ano yung x natin? So yun yung hinahanap natin automatically. So that is f of 2.02. So we have x here is equal to 2.02. So ibig sabihin pala niyan, Sir IJ, kung ito is 2.02, tapos ang given is f of 2 tsaka f prime of 2, that means na yung value ng a natin is equal to, okay, that's correct, equal to 2. Kasi siya yung dalawang given, eh. F of A, F prime of A. So that's the 2 given. So obviously that is F of 2 equals 12. Ito siya. F prime of 2 equals negative 3. This is it, yung F prime of A natin. So ano naman nangyari dyan, Sir IJ? So we have F of 2.02 will be equal to F of 2 plus F prime of 2 multiplied by X, which is 2.02 minus 2. So we have here f of 2 is equal to 12 plus f prime of 2 is equal to negative 3 multiplied by, this is 0.02. Okay, upon evaluation, so this must be equal to 11 point, mga idolo. Okay, that's correct, 11.94. So that is our final answer for this board problem. What if, Sir IJ, I come to English pa yun? What if, Sir IJ, nakalimutan ko po yung formula? Siyempre, na-pressure ako, Sir IJ, during that time, so na-mental block. Ano po ba yung mga pwede kong gawin? Actually, guys, pwede kang mag-trial and error dito. Kumbaga, kunyari, wala ka na talaga, by intuition na lang, kumbaga, wala ka nang maisip, like, nakikita mo lang yung given 12, negative 3, 2.02. So, pwede mong gawin, try mo, ganito gawin mo. So, dahil 12 yung given, tas nakita mo yung mga sagot, you see the answers are around 12 point something or 11 point something, na malapit sa 12, which is nearer to 12. So what you can do here is 12. Pwede mong itry i-plus minus yung product na negative 3, mga Lodi Geeks, multiplied by itong 2.02 tsaka 2, ima-minus mo. So that is 0.02. So kumbaga, ito lang ang magiging problema mo. Ano kaya yung gagamitin nating sign dyan, Sir IJ? So kasi kapag ginamit mo yung positive dito, so ang lalabas dito is 11.94, which is our formula. Kapag negative naman, that is 12.06. So maganda lang kasi dito, guys, in terms of the 25% probability, which is 1 over 4, the probability in the trial or in the intuition that you will do is will be increased to 50%. So mas malaki yung chance, there's a greater chance of getting the correct answer. But if you are aware of the formula, then much better. So yun lang, guys, a suggestion lang naman ni Sir IJ. And sana kahit pa paano na-refresh ko sa kayo sa mga formulang kagaya nito. And sana magamit nyo sa darating na boards, especially dun sa mga magta-take ng boards this coming August up until December. So maraming salamat sa mga patuloy na sumusuporta sa channel natin. Kung may tanong man kayo, if you have questions or clarifications, don't forget to comment on the comment section. And I hope you all the best. I hope you'll learn more on my math, engineering and math-related contents. Thank you so much, everyone. Bye-bye and God bless.